Megan, we're here at Tallaght Stadium a day before the game against Iceland. You must be really looking forward to the occasion, getting back and putting the Ireland shirt back on.
Yeah, definitely. It's been a long time. I think nearly a year and a half now since I've been injured, and back in with the team. It's nice to be around the girls again, young faces, old faces, some new faces. So, yeah, it's just nice to be back among the girls and training again, and then obviously under the management of Colin and his staff. So I'm just really looking forward to the occasion.
That must be a really difficult time for you, that injury spell you had on. I know what it can be like to be training every single day away from the rest of the squad. But do you think that's made you mentally stronger?
Yeah, definitely. It's something that no one wants to go through as an injury. But at the time, it was something that I had to, you know, get my head around. And thankfully, I was able to do that with the background staff and physios over there. And then obviously you have the players and everyone around you rallying you on to get back fully fit. So for me, it was made a lot easier in that respect.
Obviously, you've had so much personal success just after coming back from that. Did you expect to do so well with Man City?
Obviously, they're a big club and you want to win trophies and do well, and that's our mentality. But for me, I didn't expect to be back in the squad or back in the starting 11 for that FA Cup final. But when I did get the chance, you know, I obviously had to take it with both hands.
Obviously, now it's your first experience working with the new manager, Colin. But how have you found his methods?
Yeah, it's obviously different from Sue and from even Nick at City. But, you know, I'm optimistic. I'm open to a new challenge and learning a lot from him, hopefully. But he's got a lot of experience with Wolfsburg and winning the Champions League. And, you know, I think it can only be a good thing for us.
And obviously we found out who we're going to face. Northern Ireland going to start the campaign. You must be really excited to be involved with that sort of thing.
Yeah, definitely. It's always like your big derby game as such with national level. But, you know, we can't take any team lightly. And as you said, Northern Ireland are the first team up for us. So we're looking forward to it. And the focus has turned to that now, like you said, because we obviously know the group we have. And Northern Ireland won't be an easy team to play against, but we need 3 points to start off the campaign.
And obviously we've had such a good time since Colin came in, 5 games so far, 3 wins. The focus has to be to carry that on tomorrow, I suppose.
Yeah, definitely. You want to win games, don't you? You don't want to be losing games. And for us to continue on that success is to continue winning. But to grow as a team, I think definitely, obviously, new faces within the team and younger girls like Roma and Alex and Dervla coming up through. So it's going to be a nice challenge for them to see what the team is like and to see what that takes to get to that level. But for us, yeah, you just want to win games, and playing against Iceland, who are a top physical team, who have qualified for the Euro finals this year, it's a nice way to see how far we are off them in terms of the World Cup qualifiers.